Upper Allegheny, which is Penn State.
Yeah. So then what happened with that?
He ended up being lazy and didn't want to do, I mean, he's a smart kid, but he just didn't want to do, you know, college is...
He's in the Marines, though.
Yeah, and he went into the Marines. He's out now. Yeah, or being a whole bottle of Marines.
Oh, my God.
So what is he doing training?
Actually, it doesn't hurt at all, because you just take it, it's in the neck, and it's fat.
Like the fat
part of the outer fat, and then you like make an indention they call tenting. So it looks like it's a little tent type thing, you just stick it in there, and it's a little tiny, so they don't need it. Yeah, you saw it last night, too. She saw it, so yeah. Yeah, Brendan tried to put the syringe into the inside, and then, or it's me, and it's, I haven't seen her for so long.
I saw her at the Oregon.
But the thing is, they would have one of those conversations. When they're younger, that's not good on a kid's body to do that much lifting. It could stump them later on.
And they don't think I can be good for the leadership class. And I was like, you're supposed to be my friend. And he's like,
you're too bossy?
Yeah.
This is an understanding. I was like, I think Taylor's.
I'm like, I'm assertive, yes.
Okay, Brandon. I think it's funny when people. Logan is pretty good.
Thank you.
job. See your fill-in right there? Glad to hit that spicy. Oh, jeez. Somebody come up and she's in a pretty tough spot. Yeah, that's pretty cool, man. I appreciate that. I just pretty good little.
As much as 18 is yielding a little more birdies today, a few more 10 total, so he's got a chance here to get to 11 under. Let's go down one and just a nice shot.
That's why I got quiet. Who won the first one?
Blue team.
The blue team, yeah. Oh, where? Where? Catch.